Bonjour tout le monde, Kajuro here, Usendon Property, your real estate advisor. Today I'm with Alex from Fitzgerald Financial. Him and I work together on multiple deals here. And today is going to be giving some tips about ways to improve the credit. How are you, Alex?
Good, how are you?
Good, Friday. Thank you. Thank you as well. So can you tell us about ways to improve the credit or perhaps keep it where it is as a magnificent score?
Yep, so with high credit card balances, your scores are impacted. You want them optimally to be below 30%. So if your credit limit is 1,000, you want to be at $300 or less. If you're higher, you can quickly pay your balances. We can do a rapid rescore, turn it in 24 hours. If there are erroneous issues on your credit report, whether it be a medical bill, a red light camera, a speeding ticket, or a ticket you might not know about, once they're paid and satisfied, we need a letter of satisfaction. We can take those letters back and do a rapid rescore and have the credit scores back to where they need to be within 24 hours. It does impact your rates. We do want better scores for better rates and better MI rates.
Thank you, Alex.
You're welcome.
So you guys heard, those are some tips to improve your score, get better rates, of course, lower MI, possible, and then get your house, and talk to you guys soon. Thank you. Bye-bye.